In twin operations in India's Jammu and Kashmir this past weekend, security forces neutralized 6 terrorists. The encounters began on Saturday in Chinigam and Modagam villages of Kulgam district based on intelligence regarding the presence of terrorists. Following this, joint operations were launched by the security forces in both villages, which are situated 20 kilometers apart. Jammu and Kashmir Police Chief R.R. Swan called the operation a big milestone in improving the security environment. While officials confirmed 6 terrorists were killed, 2 Indian Army soldiers, Lance Nayak Pradeep Kumar and Sipoy Praveen Janjal Prabhakar, were also killed in action.
निसंदेह ये एक बहुत बड़ा माइलस्टोन है, बहुत बड़ा प्रोग्रेस है। सिक्योरिटी एनवायरनमेंट में मजबूती लाने के लिए ये सक्सेसेस बहुत मायने रखते हैं और एक सब्सटेंटिव तौर पे भी और एक मैसेजिंग के तौर पे भी।